India's first ever alcohol museum has opened in Goa's Kandalim. The All About Alcohol Museum opened its doors as a dedication to Goa's rich heritage. Locally distilled drink Feni made with coconut or cashew is the heritage drink of the state. The museum intends to make the world aware of Goa's rich heritage, Nandan Kuchetkar, founder of the museum, said. Especially the story of Feni, the strong local drink, he added. He said they do not promote the habit of liquor consumption, but the gallery will showcase the unique and rich legacy of brewing Feni. The museum displays a wide variety of centuries-old alcohol bottles, glassware, equipment, etc.